sort of famous, a minor celebrity. And so it only makes sense the world would be obsessed with every single thing you do. They're running round with their camcorders in the night. They're lurking patiently and hoping that they just might see something real embarrassing you do. The bad hair day and sweat-stained t-shirt, that's the story that they're gonna feature, with exclusive pics of your flabby behind. You think you're all alone, but that's right when you'll find a bunch of paparazzi popping out of nowhere, cameras in your face, and then suddenly you're on TMZ. You're on TMZ, following you when you're walking down the street, and asking stupid questions while you're trying to eat. So you cover your face thinking to yourself, hey, isn't this creepy? And they're out there praying you'll have a big meltdown and take them on a little car chase through this whole town. They'll be there with you when you're going to jail, first on the scene for every wardrobe fail. You just picked up some transvestite, seconds later it's up on the website. Get a Vegas wedding, a quickie divorce, and they'll be sneaking in, snapping pictures of course. And if they ever catch you picking your nose or stumbling down the street on a drunken spree, you're on TMZ. MZ.
We caught this Oscar nominee picking up dog poo.
Is that a baby bump?
I pronounce her guilty of leaving the house while fat.
Look who's drinking coffee.
Everything celebrities do is fascinating.
Oh, let me tell you, it's getting to the point where a famous person can't even get a DUI or go on a racist rant. Those guys are all around, so you really shouldn't dare go to every club in town if you flopped your underwear. Seems that every single time a star decides to shave their head or ram their car into a tree, they're on TMZ.